If you guys are in need of coins for any reason, make sure to check out Mutt's store. Use code Mike at checkout for 10% off. Guys, I want to say thank you so much for clicking on this video. Today, we're going to be talking about the day I spent an entire day with Antodaboss. A lot of people always come across my channel like, wait, Mike, I saw you in that one Anto video. Hey, did you meet Anto? And they always have so many questions about it. And here, I'm answering all your questions today. We're just going to talk about the experience. It was kind of an awesome, awesome thing. I don't want to get into it a whole lot right now. Let's go ahead and get into this game, and I'll talk all about it. So I guess the way this whole thing started out was Anto, obviously, like, he had 500K subscribers on YouTube. And he made, like, a 500K special, like, announcement video, and he talked about how he was going to come out and meet, like, one of his subscribers. And I was like, damn, that sounds cool.
It was a month ago. We hit 500,000 subscribers. Viewers from the United States, Poland, India, Ukraine. Let me not forget people from the six. Canada showed so much support this year. Many more countries like Brazil and Germany. I want to thank all of you, each and every one. To celebrate 500K, I told you guys I was going to pick a subscriber from the United States and fly out and spend the day with them. I ended up getting over 1,000 submissions, and if I had the option to, I would have flown out and met all of you.
And I remember the one requirement for going and meeting him was you were supposed to say, like, why you were a fan of him and submit, like, a little video response. And for me, like, I talked about all the reasons why I was a fan of him, and I honestly had been a fan of Anto for a real long time. He's, like, the guy, one of the guys that got me into YouTube.
So I was around for the Madden 25 days, and then also the Madden 15 days where you started doing your more, like, vlogs, more real-life videos, which those are awesome. The Boss Talks, all season one.
So I remember I submitted my video to him, and it actually took a pretty long time for him to respond. Now, obviously, like, I remember he told me, like, later in the year that he had so many entries, and it took him, I think, around, like, 2 or 3 weeks for him to finally, like, send out the email announcing the winners. And I remember when he sent out the email, it was, like, 2 or maybe 3 in the morning. It was really late. Like, honestly, it was pretty damn late. I remember I got the email, and I honestly thought it was a joke. I was like, there's no way this is serious. I was so freaking excited. I called Trevor and I was like, dude, like, you're never gonna believe what just freaking happened to me. Anto literally just sent me an email saying that I won. And I remember me and him talking about it for the longest time, like, how cool it would be if you could meet, like, a YouTuber with 500K. I mean, that was crazy. And keep in mind, at the time, I had maybe, like, 5,000 subs. Like 5,000 maybe. And I know, like, a lot of you guys will be like, oh, that's a lot, or that's more than I have. But keep in mind, like, what I'm at right now, you know, like, I'm not one of the bigger, like, I'm not a big guy, but I'm definitely not, like, 5,000 anymore. I swear, I did not go to bed that night until, like, 7 or 8 in the morning. I was so excited, I didn't know what to do. I was like, can it just be January already? Like, can I just meet Anto already? This is, like, this was such a cool experience for me. I was so genuinely happy. And at the time, I was still working for Apple, so I remember he Skype called me, and he was like, hey, we gotta work out the times for all this, and hey, at the time, it was so incredibly sick. Oh shit, fumble. Once he figured out the best time, which it ended up being on a Friday, it was actually pretty awesome, because I remember he came over and he was, like, recording everything. And I swear, man, I felt like I was on a damn TV show. It was an insane experience. We weren't at my house for a whole hell of a long time. I remember I showed him my setup, which I thought was really, really cool. And he was really surprised. I had those little, like, light things up at the time that changed colors. It was pretty sick.
I don't know if you ever heard of it, but it's like lights that you control all from your soul, like, look.
You're lying.
Whoa!
I have to get one.
Bro.
Is that your phone?
Yeah.
Wait, can you change color?
Yeah.
We left my house after like 20 minutes or so, and then we ended up getting in my car. We drove to West County Mall. If you guys know where that is, if you live in St. Louis, just know that Antodaboss was there, the famous Anto was there. And I remember when we went there, we went to Lids Foot Locker. I don't know if you guys know what Lids Foot Locker was, but we went there and he literally got recognized. And that was the moment where I was like, holy shit. Like, this dude is 100% famous. Like, are you Anto? And he was like, yeah. And he's like, hey, you want a picture? And I was like, holy crap. I'm with like a modern day celebrity. This was insane. I was blown away. And I was like, does that happen much? And he goes, actually, yeah, it does happen a good amount of times. Like more than you would honestly think. And like that entire day, all we were doing was we were just hanging out, talking, like just talking about regular stuff. Like he just seemed like just a normal person. We were at the mall. We went to different shops. We recorded. It was a really, really fun experience. And I remember towards the end of the day, like we started talking about like YouTube stuff and different advice and stuff like that. And a lot of the stuff that I do, like my editing stuff, I learned from Anto. Like no joke, I tried to emulate his videos for the longest time. Honestly, I think a lot of people try to copy Anto because he really has some of the best quality videos in the Madden community, like no doubt about it. And keep in mind, guys, like I said before, I did not have many subs. Like, I probably had like 6,000 or 7,000 subscribers, and he was giving me some really, really good YouTube advice, and I definitely took it into consideration. And a lot of the stuff that he said, I started doing and practicing 100%. Like, I remember he told me, like, one of the most important things on YouTube is obviously, like, your title, description, and tags and stuff like that. But he also said you really need to have a good thumbnail. And that was something that I had never really considered. Like, oh, thumbnails aren't really that important. They're not a big deal. And little did I know, thumbnails are super important. And now I feel like that's one thing that I pride myself on in my YouTube career. And when he posted that video, like, obviously it helped out my channel so much. Like, honestly, it helped it out so much. I think I gained, like, 200 subscribers that day, and back then that was an insane amount in one day. I mean, keep in mind, like I said before, I've said this a million times, I had like 6,000 or 7,000 subscribers, so gaining 200 in one day was nuts.
Kobe. Come on, yay. Fuck it.
And I would say overall, it was just honestly a really humbling experience. Like, obviously back then, it wasn't super humbling because I didn't have anything that I needed to be humble over. But I mean, now you look back at that moment, you think, damn, like, this dude didn't have to do any of the stuff that he did, but he actually went out and he flew. Like, he flew to a certain place and he hung out with us for the day. I just still think to this day, that is one of the coolest things that anybody has ever done for like a milestone subscriber special. Like, you got all these guys doing giveaways and stuff like that, and no shade to them. Like, that's obviously great. But this dude, Anto, literally flew out to two individual cities and hung out with a subscriber for today and made a video and put it on his channel. Like, that's thinking outside the box. That's why this dude has almost 1 million subscribers. He's one of the biggest Madden YouTubers out there. One of the bigger YouTubers out there, just to say that. And he's honestly given me so much advice on some of the things to do on YouTube. And honestly, I can't thank him enough for that. Like, honestly, Anto, if you're ever watching this, if you ever see this, thank you from the bottom of my heart. You're a dope person, and it's getting a little weird, so I'm gonna cut it.
Well, I just wanna say thank you for everything. Thank you for all your support. I had a great time here in St. Louis. It's actually a pretty good spot. Like, it's my first time here. And thanks for showing us around.
Yeah, no problem, man. You got your freaking Cardinals jersey. Yeah, I got my...
Either way, though, guys, I thought this was just a pretty cool story that you guys obviously really wanted to hear about, so I thought I would tell you. I really do like doing these videos on Tuesdays. If you like these types of videos, definitely make sure to let me know down in the... Holy cow. Like I was saying, if you guys enjoy these videos, definitely let me know down in the comment section. I will see you guys in the next upload. Peace. Yeah, yeah, yeah.